And tomorrow, San Diego will be treated to a special show from the Air Force Thunderbirds. It's all a salute to healthcare workers. 10 News reporter Leah Pizzetti spoke to one of the pilots about the message of strength and gratitude they're hoping to share.
The Thunderbirds are the iconic face of the Air Force, and now they're taking off with a Southern California destination. Friday at noon, the jets will fly over San Diego on a special route that highlights about 15 area hospitals, all to say thank you to healthcare workers.
It's fairly emotional because we know that the folks in the hospitals that are taking 5 minutes out of their day to go outside and watch us fly by as we salute them from the sky.
Lieutenant Colonel Kevin DeFalco says they've been doing these flyovers around the country because their usual air show season can't happen right now. His hope is to send a message of the power of working together.
So as you see it fly through the sky, even though you'll see six airplanes in close formation, it looks like a single formation maneuvering. And really, to me, there's no more powerful way to pass a message of unity.
This trip to San Diego will be a standout. His wife is from North County, so her family will be on the ground watching him soar through the sky. This airman, who is used to being called a hero, now passing the title on to the ones fighting for America's safety right now.
It's very common to hear folks say thank you to our military members and service members, and now it's our turn to say thank you back to those frontline workers and medical community.
Six jets in the sky. One powerful message. America strong. Leah Pizzetti, 10 News.
Big day tomorrow. We salute them all. We do have the flight path posted on our website. The public is being asked to stay home to enjoy this air show. And remember to practice social distancing as you watch the jets.